your preachers out there preaching for gold these days. Seems like very few of them are interested in souls anymore. Especially the TV kind, you know what I'm talking about. But that's what keeps us poor folks always down in a hole. You know, I'm especially talking about the kind of preachers who wear the suits and have the funny haircuts and live in Washington, D.C. Well, we can hardly get our breath. Taxed and schooled, preached half to death. You tell me tonight. I got a poor man's desperate.